Good morning, students. Today I'm going to draw seasonal fruit. As we know, it's summer season and our seasonal fruit is watermelon. So let's start drawing watermelon. Take a drawing sheet and draw the margin lines. Like this. Now draw a circle. Draw a circle like this. After this, draw a straight line and draw a semicircle. Make this line double. Like this. Now draw this. Now show some black color seeds and this. Outline it. Now erase all the extra lines. Start coloring it. First of all, take green, light green color and dark green color.
No, take red color. Like this. Here your watermelon is ready. Try to draw it at home. Thank you.